As some of you may know, I was recently diagnosed with a borderline personality disorder, a form of depression. And depression affects more than like 16 million people in this country, and there's no like cure.